to introduce you to James Madison. He was the fourth president of the United States. Did you know he was the smallest president of the smallest president? He was 5 feet 4 inches and only weighed 100 pounds. He was the first president to wear long trousers and to name the presidential mansion the White House. Please remember him because he was the father of the Constitution and wrote the Bills of Rights.